I confirm that the regime is decaying, morally, financially, and economically. It's also militarily deteriorating. It is losing ground. Let the revolution continue in this civilized manner to maintain the integrity of the people and the state institutions which we built with our sweat and effort. Now the opposition abroad is invited to unite and unify the ranks. Here I confirm that I don't intend to take any office, now or in the future.